That is the greatest single story. We had this child actor on the show, and he came in and sat where Billy is, and I'm sitting here, and he walks in, and Howard says, "How's your penis?" And he almost came, he said, "I'll come over this console. I'll come over this goddamn console. You don't treat me. I'm not your dancing monkey, pal." And as he's going off, I said to myself, "Oh, wow, holy mackerel, this guy's going to kill somebody." Oh. And then he killed his wife. This guy's gonna kill him. He kills him.
It was a kick at the cat.
Oh God!
I can't reach this guy with the big nose over here, so I'm gonna kill my wife.
He was a little guy. Oh, so
he, yeah.
I'm not your dancing monkey, man.
He played Beretta, in case anybody.
Yeah, you're not Robert Blake.
Yeah, you work your Mickey side of the Rascals. Street. No, you work your side of the street. I'll work my side. Okay,
oh, yeah.
Partner.
Oh, yeah, did you ever see his interview? Oh,
and I, it's so funny because when he started, all of a sudden, here comes Gary and Ronnie. And I'm like, what the fuck?
What are they going to do?
That's the funny thing. Ronnie's Howard's security guy, and he's shorter than Beetlejuice.
Right, right, right.